speed, the airflow is not strong enough to pull sufficient fuel into the Venturi to keep the engine running. To do this, a small amount of petrol is injected into the side of the throttle nearest the engine. This is the idling jet. Petrol is delivered from the float chamber, air is drawn from the upper part of the Venturi, and sufficient mixture is provided for the engine to idle. In normal acceleration, a progression jet provides more petrol until the main jet takes over.